Safe rabbit foods and safe vegetables for rabbits. Rabbits are herbivores, plant eaters, and are considered grazers, in that they eat continuously. They have complex digestive systems and are very efficient at processing food. They also have very specific dietary needs. If you introduce new foods too quickly, or feed inappropriate food choices, the rabbit's normal digestive flora, normal bacteria, will be disturbed, gas and toxin-producing bacteria can overgrow, and the rabbit may become very sick and possibly die. Despite what you may have heard, there's a lot more to a rabbit diet than carrots. What your rabbit eats can significantly impact her quality of life, so keeping your bunny happy means feeding her the right foods. Not sure what to feed rabbits? An approved rabbit food list can help make meal planning easier. Rabbits should be fed a mix of hay, fresh vegetables and commercial pellets. It's important to note that not all fruits and vegetables are safe for your rabbit to eat. In fact, certain fruits and vegetables can be poisonous to your rabbit's digestive system. Here's a list of safe vegetables and fruits for rabbits, followed by those to avoid, to keep your furry friend healthy and happy. This isn't a full list of what's good and what's not, but does cover the most common foods. Your vet will be happy to help if you have any questions about feeding your rabbits. Safe greens. Asparagus. Basil. Broccoli. Brussels sprouts. Cabbage. Carrots and carrot tops. As a rare treat, they are high in sugar. Cauliflower leaves and stalks. Celery. Chicory. Coriander. Courgette. Cucumber. Dandelion, only small amounts, it can make them go to the toilet more often. Dill. Kale. Parsley. Parsnip. Radish. Red cabbage. Romaine lettuce. Rocket. Salad peppers. Savoy cabbage. Spinach. Turnips. Tomato. Watercress. Thanks for reaching the end of our video. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our future videos. Also, if possible, like, comment and share with all your friends. Your help will be of vital importance for our growth. Thanks and see you later.